We're all doomed. Hey, Chris from the Mighty Decibel here as we enter another new release Monday episode for you. This time we're looking at the best in Stoner Doom releases of January and February 2024, along with smatterings of Death Doom, Psychedelic, and Sludge. And opening proceedings for us this week was Occult Doom Rockers' Ancient Wisdom with Sold My Soul to Satan off their Master of Stone release. We go to Italy now for Stoner Rock and Roll Outfit The Clamps. This is the title track from their Megamouth release. Doom on, people. We'll be right back. That was international doom rockers Lucifer with At the MOrtuary off 5, their best release to date, in my opinion. So next up, the new single from California-based doomsters Ephraim, a track called When the Night Falls.
Come with the wind. be fun to matter, we have no salary. Fall to matter, we have no sorrow. Where do we go? Where do we go? Baby, where do we go? Maybe we don't know, man. Fall to matter, we have no sorrow.
Tokyo Samurai Doom outfit Hebi Katana with No Sorrow off their 3 record. Okay, let's turn to Belgian groove sludgesters MOrtuary. This is Gazing into Domination off their sophomore full length, The Great Liberation Through Hearing. We'll be right back.
Domination. 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 We'll be right back.
was Polish stoner doom outfit Engraver with the Rat King off their debut full-length Rituals. Next up, legendary The Obsessed are back in action with album number 5 called Gilded Sorrow. Let's take a listen to Jailine to close out the episode.
She looks so fine. Next day she stomped my door. After wanna get high, she said I'm not good. Well, that's the day on a fucking fly, just my life out in the woods. They say that love is blind, that first it might be true. Jailine. Made a living as best I could, and you know I was getting by. A little lab out in the woods, a couple pounds is a lot to fly. A Jailine was small as hell, and I kept her running fast. What I would cook, she would sell, I should have known it couldn't last. I wasn't home when they knocked on the door with the battery.
Thanks for joining us. Remember to check in every Monday for our new release Mondays. Tuesdays, we have our In 40 Minutes curated playlists. Wednesdays and Thursdays, we have our written live reviews, the odd video, best of, top tens, that sort of thing. You know where to go. www.themightydecibel.com. Have a great one, eh?